It's a huge, big liana, a woody climber. We get to see very commonly in Sanjay Gandhi National Park. These are indicator species. Indicate us that there is a evergreen type of vegetation in this forest. Very interesting fact about this woody climber liana is the roots are at one place and branches spread 5 to 6 kilometers away from the roots. Just imagine how big this tree would be. It's a woody climber. It spreads all over the forest in all four directions. Just imagine how much horsepower energy it must be having to pump the water from the roots to the tip of the branch. There is no such pump, but the transportation of water and food take place by a capillary action. The vascular system is so nice that these every leaf, every part of the branch gets the food as well as water. These are indicators of the forest, indicators of evergreen type of forest. Antada is also one of the woody climber liana found here in Sanjay Gandhi National Park. Just the neighboring tree is fallen down. You can see this Xylaria, a fungus, dead man's finger, which is helping in one way to decompose the wooden log. But still, it will take near about 8 to 10 years to completely decompose it. It's a bracket fungus. Different type of mushrooms play important role in decomposing, degrading the dead organic matter in the forest.